everyone, it's Maxine from the Jubilee Sports Centre today, and it's going to be a Legs Bums and Tums class. If you've got an elastic band, we're going to be using that. If you haven't, it's fine, we can still use our own body weight, it doesn't really matter. But it just gives you that little bit of extra resistance if you've got one. So some of it will be standing, and I'm going to put a little bit of low impact with it, so you'll find that you're going to be doing a little bit of huff and puff, so you're doing a little bit of work. And then we're going to go down to the floor, and the second part will be all on the mat. So again, just make sure you've got a mat ready. Make sure you've got lots of room. I've got lots of room, but it's a bit echoey, so I apologise about that. And have fun, which is what we always say, just enjoy the class. Play it back as many times as you want to. And again, this kind of class is quite short, so if you wanted to make anything a little bit longer, just repeat it as we go through with the sets and the reps that we're going to be doing today. Okay? So again, just check that you're okay to exercise, and if you don't feel very well today, give it a miss. But if you feel okay and you want to join me, brilliant. Okay, I'll be ready. I'm going to put some music on.
Chest up, pull those trousers in. Two more.
One more. Now you go up a side. Up and down. Strong. Really keep that core lifted. Give me four. Give me two. Give me one. Back to a walk. Two sequences. Put them together. Two squats to your right. This way, go. Brilliant. As you come up, really squeeze those glutes. Four singles now. One, two, three. Add a right leg raise. Upper leg, posture, tall. Try not to lean. Two more, and then I want you to go back to the squat. Go now. And back. Beautiful. Single for four. Sit down, stand up. Two. One. One leg. Up. Two. Other leg. Now. Four. Ooh, three. Two. Last one. And walk. Next one. A wide walk out. Two pliés, so we have the knees go out towards the toes. Squeeze that butt on the way up. Now we put the hands here. If you don't like them up here, put them on the legs for a little bit more support. Breathe out and in. Excellent. Give me another four. Give me number two. Breathe. Ooh, lovely. Give me one more. Now give me three squeezes. One, two, three. Push up. One, two, three. As I always say, if you've got hand weights and you want to use them, you can put them in your hands and lift them. Go again. Excellent. Oh. Two more, everybody, looking good. One more. And come in, walk. And move on the spot. So I'm keeping you moving all the time. So you've got three little sections there now. We're going to combine them. We're going to work through it two, three, four times. See how we get on. So from the very top, keep that posture. Get those shoulders back, put in those trousers. Here we go, two squats. Sit back, come back. Four singles now. Lovely. Posture. Give me one leg to the side, don't mind which one. Shh. Shh. Other leg to the side. Shh. Lovely. Two more. One more. Plie squat. Three squeezes. Big lift. Now you know what I'm going to say in a minute. That lift could be a jump. The next time we go through this sequence. Are you ready? Squat. Back. Do you know the routine? Single. Good. Two more. One leg to the side. Posture. Keep that chest up. Now try not to touch the floor with your leg. Other one. You may not be able to see, but I'm not touching the floor. Two more, I promise. One more. Squat. Yay. Plie. Two. One. Three. Hop. 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 One more. You ready? Squat. One. Two. This is the last time for it, I promise. Singles for four. Two. One. Left side. Posture. Good. Switch. Yay. You ready? Plie. Woo. Three squeezes. Jump. Yes. And again. Two. Soft knees when you land. One. March. I go sideways. Posture. Take that right side back. Hold. Two lunges. Down and up. Stay on that back toe and make sure the front knee doesn't go over the front toe as well. Give me four. Two. One. Hold. Squeeze that butt. Take the weight through to the front leg. Arms up. Give me hand knee. Hand knee. Hand knee. Four more. Two. One. Hold. Push. Push. Excellent. And again. Push. Work through that bottom. Up and walk. Well done. Okay? Yeah? Other leg. Take it back on the toe. Shift that toe so forward in this knee. Tuck in your bum. Shoulders back. Here we go. One, two. This is slow, and keep that lovely lifted spine. Give me four more. Give me two more. Give me one more. Hold. Little tap here. Hand to knee. Breathe. Four more. Keep that chest up. Four. Three. Two. One. Hold it here. Out. And in. Out. Push. Use this back side again. Four. Three. Two. One. And walk. Well done. Excellent. So do you think we could put that whole lot together, all of the standing stuff that we've just done today? From the top, here you go. Two squats. Posture. Back. Brilliant. Four of them. Good. Two more. You have one leg to the side, upright. Other leg to the side, upright. Keep that toe off the floor. Keep your balance. You're going to a wide plie now. Three pulses. Jump if you want. I think I've lost all my energy. Two more. One more. Tap, turn that body, hold it here, on that toe, we go, down, up, squeeze, two, one, hold it there, we go, four, three, a bit shorter, two, one. Kick, kick, kick. One more. Turn to me, tap. Yeah? So it's just keeping that heart rate up. Turn it. Hold it. Wiggle it. Lunge. And again. Two more. One more. Hold it. Tap. Four. Three. Waist. Two. One. Pause. Push. Push. Two. Shh. One. And tap. Yeah. Excellent. So if you have the time, you can repeat that two or three times. So make a really good low impact workout. I'm in a really hot room, so it's like a sauna in here. Typical the heat has come on, but never mind. So we're now going to go to the floor, and I'm going to use the elastic band. As I said, if you've got one, pop it on. If you haven't, don't worry. I'm going to pop it on just above the ankles. We're going down. I would like you to take your elbow all the way to the floor. Take the top leg out to the side. Get your little raspberry and pop it underneath so you keep that lovely and still under there and you stay lifted. We're going to take this hand, hold that top leg. You go. Two raises up, two down. Two up and down. Posture. Even though you're laid on that floor, lengthen that spine. Excellent. You have four to go. There's your four. There's your three. Two more. Lift that leg. Last one to go. Hold it there. Now put this hand by this ear. Lengthen that underneath rib cage. And give me eight pulses to the foot. Give me four more. Lovely. Hold it there. Excellent. From here, bend that leg in. Come up into knee stacked, ankle stacked. Elbow underneath this shoulder. Lift up that shoulder. You ready? Push those hips. Up and up. Lovely. Side bend. Good work. I'm adding the arm for those of you that want to. Four. Three. Two. Now hold this side bend up if it's okay to do so. The arm, if it's too heavy, put it down by your side. Take out that top leg and hold it there. Lift that lovely triangle. Hold that balance. And by the ear, eight kicks again. Four more. Hold the balance. Now about touching the floor with your tummy, go into a front plank on your knees. Go now. Good. Shoulders away. Push those hips away. Draw that tailbone down. Engage that lovely deep bounce. Tuck those toes under. Those of you that want to join me, take away one knee, take away the other knee. Balance. Hold it for four. Hold it for three. Hold it for two. Hold it for one. Bring those knees down, slide back. Excellent. Okay. Other side. Come around, take that elbow down, bottom leg bent, top leg straight, hand on that top leg, lift from that underneath rib, lovely little gap under there, we have, up, push that leg away, feel the muscles in that outside leg working and also around by your bottom. Give it another four. Two to go. Excellent work, everybody. This is our last one. Hold it there. Hand by that ear. Little squeezes for eight and seven. Six and five. Four, three, two, and one. Hold. Come down with that leg. Bend it. Stack the comes over the top. If it feels heavy, keep it down by your side. Well done. You've got four of them. Lift out that shoulder. You've got three of them. You need two more. Last one here. Hold. Bring that hand back. Take that toe and lengthen. Get those shoulders down that back. Belly tight. Top leg, let's go. Eight and seven. Six and five. Four, three, two, hold. Bring that leg in. Go to front plank without touching the floor of your tummy.
Oh, you can do it.
Yeah, we did it. Lengthen, hold. Toes under. One knee first. Second knee. Hold that plank, keep those shoulders wide apart. Breathe. Four. Three. Two. And one. Come down, one knee, two knees, sit back. And lengthen that spine, go down into that floor. Lovely. Hold that position. And then come round and sit up facing me. Well done. Get rid of the band if you've got one. Seated position. I'll go sideways so you can see me. Hands out. Gonna work the belly. If you've got any lower back issues, then I want you to do a normal sit up on the floor with your back down, yeah? If this is okay for you, we can stay seated. If it's not, on the floor on your back, abdominal curls.
Good.
Hands. Now keep this chest up. You're going to give me down and up. Down, slow, and up. Give me two more. Breathe out and in. One more. Breathe out and in. Now breathe out, hold. Take a breath in. Lift that one leg. Hold that balance. Take it down. Lift that other leg. Hold the balance. Take it down. Now turn to your right, open your right arm, keep your knees still, come back. Turn to your left, open your left arm, keep those knees still, come back. Two more, slow, and back. One more time, slow, and back. Hold it there, come all the way up, lift to the sky, take out one leg, take out the other leg. Now this time roll down. Now I want you to stay there. Bend up that right foot, bring it in, bend in the left foot, close your back down into the floor, and bring in your right knee. Bring in your left knee. So we're gonna go, lift that bum, bring the knees in. One, two, down. Lift, knee, and down. Now keep your upper body on the floor. Low down, squeeze that very deep, tight back around you. You have four of them. Relax the head, relax the shoulders. Two more times. One more. Hold those toes there. Now from here, pick up that right leg. Pick up that left leg. But notice the knees stay just above those hip bones. Draw that belly in. Take your right toe. Touch the floor. Bring it back up. And the left toe. Here we go. Excellent. That's four. Another four. Go. Two more.
One more. Hold it there. Now raise that head and raise that chest. Relax the head and the neck. Tip those hands above those ears. Lift behind, bring those elbows up, and rest that head in those arms. Bend one leg in, push one out. Are you ready? Here we go. One. Two. Kick away. Four more. Two more. One more. Go again, I lied. For eight. And seven, bring me there. Six. And five, you can do it. Four. Three. Two. One more. Lovely. Now bring those knees in and close that back down. Fantastic. So, do you think you can repeat all those abs again? From the beginning, yeah? All right then, feet down. Shoulders down, hands down by your side. So start off slowly, lift up those heels. Slide those feet in. So here we go. Bottom, down. Up, and down. The head, the shoulders, stay lovely and stiff. Four more. Really squeeze up through that lower belly to get that bum coming off the floor. Don't cheat and swing the legs. The legs are controlled. One to go. Now lift those toes up. Close that back down. Right toe. Down. And up. Left one. Now some of you guys may want to do both legs at the same time. You carry on if you do. It looks like that. Make sure you don't march the back though. Two more. One to go. Hold it up. Lift. Support if you need that support. Relax those shoulders. Let's go. One, two, three. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Again, 1 and 2. Quicker. 4, 4, 3, 2, 1, and down we go. Hey, lift up that bottom, little circle. Pop those toes down. You go for a stretch on the floor. I change my music. Wonderful, everybody. So if you went down on the floor, you're doing a full body stretch for me. Once you're doing that full body stretch, bring those arms down by your sides. Excellent, well done. Okay. So we've got that full body stretch. I'm looking. Close that back, bring in the right leg, bring in the left leg. Roll your spine and go into a very tiny little bridge. Shoulders on the floor. Roll down. One leg in. One leg out on the floor if it's okay. If that feels too tight, bend that leg back up. A little walk of the hands up that lovely leg. A little lift of the chest as you breathe out. Hold. Breathe back in. Go down. Switch legs, one in, one out. But keep the one that's out bent if you need it. Close that back. Engage that belt, walk up those legs, hold there for me. Exhale, lift the head, shoulders, chest.
Inhale, go down. Come in with both legs. Feet together, turn the knees out. Elbows ease the knees out to the side. Just open it through the inside of those legs. Engage the belly. Exhale, lift up. Inhale, go down. Legs together. Rock to sitting. Come around. Cross legs if you're happy with cross legs or a nice diamond, whatever feels comfortable for you. Shoulders down that spine. Lift up your pelvic floor muscle that we're sitting down through. Squeeze it. Now reach to the ceiling for me. Come down and around. Take one arm across and press those sitting bones into the mat. Come forward and come all the way around. Up straight. Sitting bones, come over. Keep the sitting bones down. Reach forward and round. And then take both arms up. Come down. Bring those legs around. Come onto your hands, come onto your knees. I'll be sideways. Tuck those toes under and start to roll to the water ceiling with that back. Then lift those knees, then walk those hands in. Bend knees, lift from the floor to standing. Up very, very slowly, bring those shoulders down away from your ears. Reach up all the way through the backs of those legs. Come down, bend knees, take a breath in, take a breath out. Now what we always finish with big lift up, one in front, one behind, take your little bow, and give yourselves a clap. Yay! Well done everybody. So that was Legs, Bums and Tums. Play it back as much as you want to. Got a little bit of a hot workout. We will do if your heat is on, like it is in here. Any questions, just type them and I will pick them up from there. And I will see you on Friday lunchtime. Take care, have a nice afternoon, and I will see you on Friday. Bye for now.